Hey guys, welcome back to AZ Videos new episode. In this episode, we are gonna unbox Kataorda K116, the card phone. On the back side of the box, we will get a quick specs of the phone: 1.44 inch QVGA display, MediaTek chipset, single SIM, and MP3 MP4 support, and Bluetooth version 2.0, and a TF card support. So let's unbox the box. Inbox, we will get some quick start guides and phone itself, and we will also get a adapter. The adapter's output is just 0.5 amps, and we will get a data cable. It's just a very small data cable, so it's very handy, but it's uncomfortable to charge on a basic plug. Here is the phone. It looks so nice and so slim. It's just similar to our ATM card or a debit card, as you can see now. On the back side, we will get some information about our phone, and on front side, we will get some keys like numeric keys and navigation keys. Now on the back side, here we will get a tray or a rocket socket which we can take out and insert our TF card and a SIM card. And other side, we will get a charging point, which is a micro USB point, and we will get also a reset button near charging socket. Okay, let me switch it on. So here you will get a boot notification of the company name and a basic notification sound. On the front side, you will get a single speaker, and near USB micro USB port, you will get a microphone. Here is basic features. It can support videos and audios, but it doesn't have any camera. You can set up shortcuts on these navigation keys and enjoy the shortcuts. So thanks for watching this video.